Hey everyone, I'm John Kennedy. I'm the bike buyer at Evo, and we're here today to talk about helmets, how to fit one, and size it appropriately for you. First thing that you're going to want to consider when purchasing a new helmet is the type of riding that you're going to be doing. Some of the styles you may want to consider when picking a new helmet are a commuter or road lid, cross-country helmet, an all-mountain or trail helmet, or a downhill or full face. Commuter lids come in various types, like this half lid here, which offers minimal venting but more coverage. Cross-country lids tend to be a little bit lighter weight and have quite a bit more venting. All-mountain or trail lids tend to have a bit more coverage, especially around the back of the head. And your downhill or full-face lid offers coverage around the front of the face and complete coverage around the entirety of the head. Now that you've chosen the appropriate helmet for your riding style, the next thing you want to do is get a measurement of your head. When measuring your head, what you're going to want to do is start in the middle of the forehead, bring it down just above the top of the ear, wrap it around, and make a note of where the two pieces of tape intersect. If you don't have a flexible measuring tape like this, you can also use a piece of string. Now that you've measured your head, reference the appropriate manufacturer's size chart to determine what size will be the best fit for you. Now that we've got the right size helmet, what we're gonna wanna do is make the fine-tuned adjustments to fit it appropriately to your head. Many will have adjustable ear straps here and a chin strap, and we'll tighten those snugly so that they fit just below the lobes of the ears and around the neck. Many helmets in the back will have either a slider or, like this, a jog dial to tighten it to the back of your head. Now that we've made all the adjustments to the straps and to the back of the helmet, we're gonna wanna do a shake test to make sure that it fits snugly on top of the head and that there's not too much movement. Things that we wanna avoid when fitting a helmet are too loose of a strap or too much play on the top of the head. Do note that all helmets fit differently, and we encourage you to try on various styles and sizes to find which one is appropriate for you. To learn more, you can visit our size guides at evo.com or visit one of our retail locations.